Back everyone, we're playing more modded Factorio in 0.13. Yay, lab efficiency's been done. Anyway, I'm just getting this set up because this is going to filter out the coal. I'm going to have one set filtering out, no, two sets filtering out coal. Because I can just feed the stone up this way then. Okay, there's plenty of room for two more sets of stone to come in. Ta-da! There we go, that's doing this job. I'll filter out all the coal. Because they're filter inserters, and there's 10 of them. And then I'll just change those to bloody active providers when I get active providers later. Now it'll be introducing stone for us. I could probably hook up more, but I don't want to. Because I don't really have the resources for it. More. Actually, let's chuck that 8 stack back in. Because we don't have enough walls. Yep, that's feeding in. What I'll do is I'll just jump in here and steal all this. Stone. Actually, no, that's doing it wrong. Because I need to snip that there first. And I'll just steal it from the outside first. Because we need all this stone for our own personal needs. Like throwing it back onto the bus. I mean, the thing. Ta-da! Need, what, 5 stone? Nope. Yep, 5. No. Ugh, god damn it. Production tab. No. Let's see somewhere. There it is. 2 makes 1. I wish stone had stacked to 100. I wish all walls would stack to 100, actually. That'd be nice. And that's feeding in there. I'm going to break you because it's only half doing its job. That'll produce less stuff for us in the long term, but it'll do what we want. The pirate is free. There we go, 2 lines of. Just leave it like that. No more dicking around. Hey! Alright, let's sort this out for a stack inserter. Yeah, it's doing its job. Now let's go research Q. Don't think I can do any more stack inserter stuff. No, I can't. Because we don't have that. Oh no, we do have alien sciences now. Duh. We work a robot cargo size. Yep, you'll do me. You should be work a robot cargo speed. Anyway, that's plugging along, doing his job. honestly, I could snip a lot of this off and just leave it as the two lines, but it doesn't matter. Alright, that'll get a small... Hey, lots more stone bricks for stone walls. Hundred and 60 odd walls will do me nicely. I think we have enough room here, so I can go... 5 and... 2 thick. That's 1 down. That's 2 down. Not enough room here. Damn it. You are important. Bugger it, it's gonna take too long. I'll just rip this up again. Rebuild it later. Then blueprint it. Hey, plenty of oil coming through. Alright, we'll do it here. Well, there's plenty of room here. 5. Oh, damn it. Get out of here, you. Ta-da. Go, robots, go. Using up all this site's coal before every other coal. And this power's pulling off, I guess. Maybe shifty bugger. Huh. That kind of works. Yeah, I'll leave it like that, because it's fine. As is, look at all this stone here that we could rip up and make a shit ton of walls with if we weren't pull. Whoa, we are stealing all the iron for something. Oh, it's coming in thin. Damn. This steel's full. And iron's just coming in thin. That'll probably be a problem later. Probably, but you know, that'll be a problem for later then. Right then, let's... line that up there, because I know that's on the train track. Oh, whoops. Meant to be there. That was dumb. Actually, not really supposed to do that. And then have it go there. Oh, it's spitter in the way. And that one's trapped. Get out of there, you. Please move. That's working as intended now. Damn it. God damn it, you bastards. Alright, I need to make a heavily defensed turret idea. Yeah, I can do that, because I can just go next to an iron. Several layers thick of wall for this one. Like, five, I reckon. Maybe. I don't actually have any room there. I need to get more walls. Let's nick all that armor. Not getting steel! Hey, it's a good thing we have a steel line right here now. Just do that there. Steel for the ammo! Anyway, I've been Vindictator on Sub 2. When we come back, I'll be doing more preparations for the fights with the biters. Catch you in the next one.